Dominic Otset, the head of Uganda Athletes Federation, presided over the closing ceremony of Soroti Camp at the so-called Aluet in Soroti. The camp drew in 39 participants, comprising 17 females and 22 males. The Soroti Athletes Camp brought together athletes from the Teso region and Karamoja. Since the Teso and Karamoja region have been known for producing good sprinters and jumpers, coaches were assigned the responsibility of identifying talent in both sprints and jumps.
This event, this camp, focused mostly, they gave us to raise certain athletes. But meanwhile, along the way, we registered a number of 39 athletes. But the ones who have completed fully are 37. I wanted the air to know. Then secondly, this camp was majorly focused on two events, that is the jumps and the sprints. The reason is that Teso and Karamoja, they are good in sprints, they are good in short races, they are good in jumps. When you look at our representation in the country, the people who mainly do sprints in this country are from Northeastern region.
Anne Edato, the coordinator of the Soroti Athletes Camp, addressed the challenge of sustainability, expressing concern about the future of these camps despite their success. She urged the Uganda Athletes Federation to consider organizing such camps during every holiday.
The students have come from different villages and have come from different institutions. We are looking at how are we going to maintain these athletes on. Even without the camp, without this main camp, is one of the challenges we have. Having the continuous camping or having the athletes continually on and also participate in these upcoming events.
The future of the camps, when you do these camps and you stop there, then what purpose will they have? For starters, we have asked the athletes who have come to these camps, one, when they go back to their schools, they continue to train while they are in their schools. And for Soroti here, we have also said the best be selected and we shall support them to go for our trials. Now, for those who are out of school, we have also asked, we want to know, here I've found five of them who are out of school. We want to know what they are doing. But we also advise them that if they have joined clubs, they should be in those clubs in real terms, not only to be exploited by the clubs.
The Uganda Athletes Federation initiated these camps with the aim of reviving sprints and field events in the country. The federation has conducted three camps this year, and the final two are slated to conclude this Saturday, marking a total of five camps to be held.
What? Red and black. I don't.